afraid of what I will discover. Told me that I would find a hole within the fragile substance of my soul. And I have filled this void with things unreal. And all the while my character is steel. You say that's exactly how this Christian works. It's not the long walk home that will change this heart, but the welcome I receive when the restart. You have neither reason nor right with which to take this soul that is so rightfully mine.